A woman claimed that she and her husband, along with another passenger, were removed from a Southwest Airlines flight. The woman, identified as Sarah Price on TikTok, documented the incident. In the first video, a passenger was allegedly removed from the flight for petting her dog, which caused some disturbance. Later, Price and her husband were also asked to leave the flight, reportedly because of their reaction to the dog owner's removal.